here in the female reproductive tract. Down here, you might be able to see it a little enlargement. There's the cervix. And so this is the uterine body and the uterine horns. Okay, this one's very nice. And the mesentery that is suspending the uterus is going to be the mesometrium. And then you have the ovary here, that portion that is suspending the ovary is the mesoverium. And you can see this kind of thickened portion here is the suspensory ligament. And that's what the surgeons kind of twang on to break it down when they're doing an ovariohysterectomy. And we see the ovary here. This mesosalpinx contains a lot of fat, but you can see the opening into the ovarian bursa right there with the fimbriae of the oviduct or the uterine tube right there. And so most of what is creating our ovarian bursa is the mesosalpinx, which suspends the oviduct or uterine tube. Over on this side here, they've opened that bursa up so we can have a much better view of the ovary itself. Okay, some other important structures here. This section of mesentery here, kind of connecting the ovary to the uterine horn, that's the proper ligament of the ovary. So we had the suspensory ligament and the proper ligament. And then we have the round ligament of the uterus, which is basically this free edge here, which we can trace all the way down through the vaginal ring into the vaginal process. And which the part that's going we're gonna find externally, like this here. So this is the remnant of the gubernaculum of the fetus. Gubernaculum is what governs the descent of the testes. You think of gubernatorial when they're talking about the governor. Okay, so that's what it means. Gubernaculum was the governor who governed the descent of the testes. And so we can see in here the uterine artery. We're also going to have a
ovarian
artery in here. It's kind of covered in fat. You can see a little bit of it here. Notice it gets really kind of windy back and forth in through here. That's important because when we have a full uterus with puppies, and it's going to pull down and it's going to pull this ovary down, and we need to have enough artery there to kind of unwind. Kind of like those old phone cords did, you know?